Okay, next one now. Cos y squared. Well, let me just make sure we got our square in that correct place. Let's differentiate that and then calculate the square root of that squared plus 1 and integrate that from minus pi over 2 to pi over 2. Has to be numerically done, okay? And there we go.